Chapter 12 Cradle Song by Sarojini Nair. From groves of spice, over fields of rice, thwart the lotus stream, I bring for you, aglant with dew, a little lovely dream. This is a mother trying to put her baby to sleep in the cradle, and she's singing a song to her, to the baby, a lullaby, saying that from the groves, the forests of spices, and over the fields of rice, and where the lotus blooms, and over the dew that falls in the night, mother is saying that I bring you lovely dreams so that you can sleep and have lovely dreams. She's telling her little baby, and she's trying to put the baby to sleep with these lovely thoughts. She's trying to say that she'll get all these lovely dreams from all these places, and so that her baby would go to sleep. Then she further goes to say, sweet, shut your eyes. The wild fireflies dance through the fairy neem from the poppy bowl. For you I stole a little lovely dream. Mother says that close your eyes. The fireflies, they are there among the neem tree. They are flying around there with all their lights. And from the poppy plant, she says that I have stolen the sweet little lovely dreams for you. She's telling her baby and putting him to sleep. In the third stanza, dear eyes, good night. In golden light, the stars around you gleam. On you I press with soft caress a little lovely dream. The mother says, telling her baby, her baby's eyes, dear eyes, good night. And she says, go to sleep, because the golden light of the stars are around him, are smiling over him. And she says on you I press with a soft caress, with a soft hug. She's giving him those lovely dreams that she has stolen from the different places where she wants her baby to go off and have a beautiful, lovely dream as he goes off to sleep.